We are blessed to have with us today Professor B.P. Singh, Chairman, Delhi School of Professional Studies and Research, New Delhi, in this inaugural session. Professor Singh has also been Head and Dean, Delhi School of Economics formerly. Professor B.P. Singh is a role model for all of us, especially here at SMS Varanasi, for being so passionate academician and an inexhaustible powerhouse of energy. School of Management Sciences has especially been fortunate to be flourishing under his benediction. Sir, kindly bless us all once again.
आप सभी को मेरा नमन और सभी को मेरा तरफ से स्वागत।
कितना समय है?
नहीं, अभी बहुत स्पीकर्स हैं। द ऑनरेबल चेयरपर्सन ऑफ दिस मॉर्निंग सेशन, इनॉग्रल सेशन, इन एब्सेंशिया the Vice Chancellor of Tibetan Studies, located in Varanasi, Professor Parimal H Vyas, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Maharaja Sayajirao University of Baroda. In common parlance, the city is referred to as Vadodara. In India, we have been specializing in changing names. Baroda to Vadodara, Bombay to Mumbai, Madras to Chennai, Calcutta to Kolkata, and so on. We don't know when this Banaras was changed to Varanasi, but this has also undergone change. Professor VIKRAM SINGH, the Honorable Vice Chancellor, Noida International University, and formerly having handled a very difficult state as Director General of Police, Uttar Pradesh. I don't know, sir, in what period of chief ministership you have had this distinction. Having survived that period itself is a big achievement, you know. Three claps. Professor P. N. Jha, the Honorable Director of this School of Management Sciences, we could hardly earn one doctorate degree, he has earned two doctorate degrees. Give him three slaps. Professor Rajkumar Singh, the convener who has specialized along with his co-founder, co-worker, co-colleague, Professor Kamal Shil Mishra, having specialized in organizing international conferences. Three cheers to both of you. This institution, fortunately, owes its existence to two of the very distinguished personalities who are present here. One is Sri S.K. Singh, the retired Commissioner of Food and Civil Supplies, Uttar Pradesh Government, and his younger brother, Dr. M.P. Singh, who is also a very dynamic personality in terms of combining academics with administration. Distinguished guests, members of media, and dear students. Now coming to the subject, इन्होंने कहीं से ईंट ले लिया, कहीं से सीमेंट ले लिया, कहीं से सरिया ले लिया। एक तरफ लीडरशिप की बात करते हैं, दूसरी तरफ इनोवेशन की बात करते हैं, और तीसरी तरफ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट की बात करते हैं। इन तीनों का सम्मिश्रण बना के इन्होंने बॉटल कर दिया आपके सामने। अब आप दो दिन तक माथा पच्ची कीजिए और निकालिए कि इस मिक्सचर से कौन कौन से रोग दूर हो सकते हैं, क्यों है ना ऐसे ही। लीडरशिप इज अ सब्जेक्ट मैटर ऑफ बिहेवियरल डायमेंशन, इट इज ए कॉमन थ्रेड विच पासिस थ्रू ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, वेदर गवर्नमेंटल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन और बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन और सोशल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन और रिलीजियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, इट पासिस थ्रू ऑल, इंक्लूडिंग इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस, वेयर आर प्रेजेंट प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड ए मार्क ऑफ इंडिया एज ए लीडिंग कंट्री ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। He has identified his dynamism with India, and India is proud to be led by such a prime minister. I will be referring to him off and on wherever I feel relevant. The second innovation is the outcome of need. It is an economic phenomenon. It's a spiritual phenomenon. It's a social phenomenon. And we try to innovate to fulfill all these needs. Then comes sustainability. Whatever we have inherited from nature. In Hindu religion, we call whatever we have inherited from God. Water, air, panchbhoot, jisko kehte hain. Energy, that is the what we call crude oil. Purity of air, purity of water, energy. You know, today, what we say, Akash, that is also in danger. Thanks to people like King Wang Dong, what name is, who is heading North Korea. Can we use this natural endowment and replenish it to the extent possible so that the coming generations could not curse us? They get to live on well. That is sustainability as far as I understand. अब इन तीनों का सम्मिश्रण आपने बना दिया और समय 20 मिनट दिया, बड़ा मुश्किल है इस पे बोलना, लेकिन विद्यार्थियों के लिए मैं कुछ कहाँ भाई जैसा वो ऑन कर देना मेरा प्रेजेंटेशन, विद्यार्थियों के लिए बड़ा ज़रूरी है क्योंकि विद्यार्थियों को जानना चाहिए इन सब के बारे में कि क्या इनका सम्मिश्रण है, क्या इनका रिलेशनशिप है, क्या कॉज है, क्या इफेक्ट है, इन द प्रोसेस what is stations we pass through and so on. Well, ये हमारा परिचय तो दे दिया आपने, दूसरा स्लाइड कोई ऑपरेट करे वहां बैठ के, हाँ गो एड प्लीज नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। यस, दिस इज वॉट इज द एजेंडा विच आई वॉन्ट टू कवर। वन इज एल्केमी ऑफ लीडरशिप, वॉट इट इज। This word alchemy is derived from chemistry as far as I know. है ना? कहां management, कहां chemistry लिया के रख दिया? अरे सीधे leadership कहते हैं। उसमें alchemy में फिर organic chemistry, then inorganic chemistry, then physical chemistry and so on. Many things. So what this concept is all about in the background of management. Then next, innovation and leadership. I know aap wahan karo humne hum to hamare pa hai wahan pe. I know that Dr. M.P. Singh passes sleepless nights to make his curriculum most modern, most relevant, most updated. And whenever I come here, ये वैसे by habit लाडली आदमी हैं, 11:30-12 तक दर्शन देते हैं यहाँ पे, लेकिन आने के बाद जाने का कोई इनका समय नहीं होता, 6 बज जाए, 7 बज जाए, 8 बज जाए, कुछ भी हो सकता है. He is always out to ensure that our curriculum is the updated one, the modern one, and the relevant one. उसके लिए जितने भी expert आते हैं, in whatever capacity they come to SMS, he tries to seek their inputs to improve it. So it is the leadership of this institution. And leadership does not comprise of an individual. Leader comprises of an individual, but the leadership comprises of collectivity, the group, the culture, the type of climate within the organization that is generated, that is what is leadership. The governing council, its functionaries, secretary, president, chairman, and so on, they are there to guide the broad destination to which we have to reach. But the day-to-day leadership is provided by director and his team of professors, associate professors, assistant professors, and so on. They sit together, develop a culture, develop a climate, wherein every individual, irrespective of his or her level of post, tries to contribute and own the system, own the organization. अगर जब संस्था को own नहीं करते हैं, उसको अपना नहीं समझते हैं, अपना परिवार नहीं समझते हैं, अपना bread giver नहीं समझते हैं, अपनी इज्जत का एक सिंबल नहीं समझते हैं, तो फिर संस्था आगे नहीं बढ़ेगी. It has to be owned. That's why we have said innovation and leadership. Why IITs are known? Why IIMs are known? Because the type of culture which have been built through their leadership, that is very, very innovative. That changes according to the needs of the time. And that's why they have been able to create a brand name for themselves. Then this work cannot be done by a single individual, whether he is director or director general or whatever. It is built by a team. In the modern terminology, team is considered to be an outdated terminology, by a network group. And this network word is used because of the latest technology, that is information technology. We try to get networked with the whole world, and thereby we try to build the innovative framework which we want to translate on the ground in our organization, in our city, in our state, in our country. Then the innovation must be such which is sustainable. And sustainability, I told you, no? From generation to generation, from mankind to another era of mankind. The usage of the natural resources and the spoilage of the environment must be such whereby the future generation doesn't curse the earlier generation. Their forefathers, their foremothers. Now, what are the challenges of this? Sustainability, what the leadership has to face by way of challenges. And then there are certain relevant questions which need to be answered. If we want to answer these questions, then only we would be able to create a network which is functional, which is productive, and which can perpetuate from year to year, decade to decade, and so on. And then what are the benefits of sustainable development? And last but not the least, India can win by continuing to innovate. India is under tremendous pressure on several parameters. It is beleaguered by menacing, what we say, neighbors, China, Pakistan, Sri Lanka to some extent, Nepal to some extent. The present Nepalese state of government. How to survive in this and have a face that, look, India has good neighborly relations. और एक कहावत है हिंदी में कि मजबूत को कोई नहीं छेड़ता है, कमजोर को ही लोग छेड़ते हैं. So one of the very important challenges before India is how to get militarily strong and at the same time economically sound. If these two strengths are there, then we have a place in the World Committee of Nations. If you are weak, any country can, you know, trample. You see, the Gulf countries, this Far East, Central Asia, they are not in good shape. They're all under one kind of upheaval or the other. There is a lack of leadership, political leadership, diplomatic leadership, business leadership, scientific technological leadership, and so on. Ye mera agenda hai presentation ka. Haan bhai, operate kijiye. The word alchemy is the art of transforming leaden word means dull and slow. Dull and slow. Hamari arthavyavastha mein takriban 30% abadi aisi hai jiske paas kaam nahi hai. Aur kaam nahi hai to kya karenge? Unka talent jo hai. कल ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने विद्यार्थियों को एड्रेस करते हुए कहा कि भगवान ने हर एक को कुछ टैलेंट दिया, हर आदमी को. प्रॉब्लम वहाँ खड़ी होती है कि पेरेंट्स चाहते हैं कि साइंटिस्ट बने, डॉक्टर बने, इंजीनियर बने, वो जर्नलिस्ट बनने के लायक है, वो नेता बनने के लायक है, वो लिटरेटियर बनने के लायक है. तो इस तरह से यंगर जनरेशन तो ओल्डर जनरेशन में कॉन्फ्लिक्ट होती है. तो हमें उस व्यक्ति के टैलेंट को मुखर करने के लिए क्या संसाधन है? नहीं है. हमने कभी आबादी पर ध्यान नहीं किया. डॉक्टर विक्रम सिंह, आपके लिए खास तौर से इसलिए कि आप जिस पद पर रहे हैं वहां आपके पास सत्ता थी, लेकिन गवर्नमेंट का विल नहीं था. आप क्या कर सकते थे? एक बार ट्राई किया 1975 में, 77 में गवर्नमेंट चली गई. उसके बाद से कोई भी गवर्नमेंट हिम्मत नहीं की कि पॉपुलेशन पे अपना पक्ष रख के उसको इम्प्लीमेंट करें, जिसका नतीजा ये हुआ कि एक बहुत बड़ी खाई भारत में पैदा हो गई। जो लोग अच्छे थे आर्थिक रूप से, सामाजिक रूप से, वो एक बच्चा हद से दो बच्चा, और जो गरीब बेचारे थे उनको दोनों वक्त खाने की रोटी नहीं थी, उनको आधा दर्जन बच्चे। और हम कहते हैं कि बाल श्रमिक पे रोक लगना चाहिए, बड़ी अच्छी बात है, किताबों में बहुत अच्छा लगता है, लेकिन जब वही हमारे अर्निंग का साधन बन गया बच्चा, 5 साल की उम्र में ढाबा पे लगे कप साफ करने, प्लेट साफ करने, और पैसा कमा के बाप को दे, शराब पिए शाम को, फिर इस तरह की व्यवस्था में आप क्या सोच सकते हैं? और वोट उसी के पास है। डॉक्टर एमपी सिंह हो सकता है बॉम्बे जाए किसी मीटिंग अटेंड करने, वोट न डाल पाए, लेकिन वोट डालेगा वो। शाम को उसके घर जो भी कंबल है, रुपया है, सब कुछ पहुंच जाता है। और वोट वो डालता है, वही गवर्नमेंट का शेप निर्धारित करता है। तो इस तरह की एक विषमता पैदा हो गई भारत में, खाई पैदा हो गई, हैव्स एंड हैव नॉट्स, गरीब धनी, कैपिटलिस्ट वर्कर, अंडर पेड हाईली पेड। इसमें बहुत से हैं, वो कहते हैं कि हमारा बेटा आईआईटी करके इतने लाख का पैकेज मिला, कोई कहता है हमारी बेटी आईआईएम से करके इतने लाख का पैकेज मिला, और ऐसे मिलियंस ऑफ यंग बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स आर देयर हु डोंट हैव एनी जॉब टू डू, एंड मेनी ऑफ देम हैव टेकन टू क्राइम, मेनी ऑफ देम। इन यूपी यू नो एवरी डे एनकाउंटर डेथ्स आर देयर, दिस अ वेरी लार्ज नंबर इन्वॉल्व। They have made this kind of crime as the way of living. It is because of population. Indian government, given its complexion and texture, they are not in a position to say no. The population will not be allowed to grow further. Worldwide, you know, 7 billion plus population of the world, and the dichotomy is that the advanced countries, it is the older people who dominate, they don't have younger generation children. So people from China, people from India, they are going and doing their economic activity. And in our country, we don't have the jobs. And at the time of seeking votes, we say, our younger generation should remain in Bihar, should remain in UP, should remain in Madhya Pradesh and so on. Jobs will be created here. But unless you have a population policy, it will not be possible. This is a big challenge for what we call this leadership, political leadership. And let me tell you further that it's not only vote bank politics which stands in the way, but also gender politics. There is a very solid vote bank in the name of women vote bank, and there also we find lot of question marks are there. The wages paid to women is far less than the wages paid to their counterparts, men. This kind of problem is also there. So leadership has to tackle these problems. So we call it alchemy is the art of transforming laden, dull, slow thinking into gold of wisdom. The alchemy of leadership has to do with mining the gold of wisdom in groups and individuals, capturing creative brilliance and producing extraordinary results. The role of the director is to create a space where the actors and actresses can become more than they have ever been before, more than they have dreamed of being. एक ऐसे नेतृत्व को जन्म देना है, एक ऐसे एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव स्टाइल को जन्म देना है, एक ऐसे मानवीय व्यवहार को जन्म देना है, जिससे कि जो हमारे यहाँ काम कर रहे हैं, वो अपने सपनों को साकार करने में उस संस्था को उचित स्थान पाएं। ये डायरेक्टर, ये लीडरशिप का रोल होना चाहिए कि जो हमारे यहाँ हैं, उनकी जो आकांक्षाएं हैं, उनके जो सपने हैं, क्या वो सपने, वो आकांक्षाएं यहाँ पूरी हो सकती हैं? That means the director has to be in constant touch with the people working with him, under him, and so on, and try to understand their psychology, their family background, their medical health, and so on, so that we are able to create a rapport between the organizational head and the people who are working under him. This is what is the alchemy of leadership. Next slide. There is a feeling that innovation is the job of a department of science and technology. It is not. Innovation is a culture. आजकल एक बड़ी शिकायत है कि बच्चे क्लास में नहीं आते। क्यों नहीं आते? क्योंकि जो आप पढ़ाते हैं किताब में है, इंटरनेट पे है। Unless you coordinate the theory, the concept, the laws, the principles with the ground realities. कल के प्राइम मिनिस्टर, प्राइम मास्टर के रोल में एक बच्चे ने सवाल किया कि हमारे पेरेंट्स चाहते हैं कि हम ये करें, चाहे मेरी रुचि उसमें हो या ना हो, तो इस तरह की अवस्था में आप क्या सलाह देते हैं? तो प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने छोड़ते ही कहा कि आप चाहते हैं कि मैं आपके पेरेंट्स की क्लास लूं। वो तो खैर संभव नहीं है। फिर उन्होंने बताया कि पेरेंट्स जो हैं, जो एक स्टेटस सिंबल हो गया है समाज में, मेरा बेटी, मेरा बेटा ये बन गया, अब हर पेरेंट चाहता है कि मैं भी, मेरा बेटा आईएएस हो, मेरी बेटी आईपीएस हो, इंडियन फॉरेन सर्विस में जाए, कॉर्पोरेट वर्ल्ड में जाए। ये नहीं देखते हैं कि क्या वो अच्छा एक रिसर्चर बन सकता है, एक अच्छा सोशल साइंटिस्ट बन सकता है। डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह कभी सोचे थे कि हम प्राइम मिनिस्टर बनेंगे और 10 साल रहेंगे, एक दो साल नहीं, 10 साल दिल्ली स्कूल ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स में इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड पढ़ाते थे। ब्रिलियंट, ही वाज अ ब्रिलियंट स्कॉलर, देयर इज नो डाउट अबाउट इट, ही हैड फॉरेन डिग्री एंड सो ऑन सो फोर्थ। बट व्हाट वन इज कैपेबल ऑफ यू डोंट नो, इट इज द डेस्टिनी व्हिच मेक्स। मोदी जी कभी सोचे थे कि हम प्राइम मिनिस्टर बन जाएंगे? चले गए हिमालय के कंदरा में, दो साल तीन साल रहे, क्या क्या किए, आरएसएस के प्रचारक थे, सब कुछ थे, समाज को अध्ययन किया, देश को अध्ययन किया, लेकिन डेस्टिनी थी, योग्यता थी, उसके आधार पे प्राइम मिनिस्टर, और ऐसे प्राइम मिनिस्टर जिसने दो तीन साल में पूरे विश्व में अपना एक स्थान बना लिया। लोग 10-10 साल रहे, 15-15 साल रहे, 17 साल रहे, लेकिन वो स्थान नहीं बना पाए जो 3 साल में मोदी जी ने बना लिया। ये नेचुरल गिफ्ट होती है, हर आदमी हर रोल के लिए नहीं बना हुआ है, उसके सांचे में कौन ढल के क्या बनेगा वी डोंट नो. सो द रोल ऑफ द लीडर इज टू प्रोवाइड एन एनवायरमेंट, टू प्रोवाइड ए काइंड ऑफ क्लाइमेट, कल्चर, इंटरपर्सनल रिलेशंस, इंटरपर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन, इंटरपर्सनल अंडरस्टैंडिंग, ग्रुप डायनेमिक्स इन विच वी आर एबल टू हेल्प ईच अदर. By helping each other, we are able to help the organization, and the organization is able to help the system, the economy, the inventions, and thereby the whole country, you know, is proud of. एक तरफ आप कहते हैं, हमारे डॉक्टर साहब ने बहुत सही कहा, किसी इंडेक्स पे 97 है इंडिया, out of 118 countries, और यही इंडिया चंद्रयान पे अपना सैटेलाइट भेजने में सक्षम है, यही इंडिया. कितनी बड़ी यू नो डाइवर्जेंस है, क्लीवेज है, गैप है. इसी इंडिया में ब्लैक बोर्ड नहीं है, और इसी इंडिया में हम जो है टेक्नोलॉजी के माध्यम से अब डिजाइन कर रहे हैं. बहुत दिनों में टीचर्स का रोल जो है डाइल्यूट हो जाएगा, लेट मी टेल यू. It is the technology which will teach, and the students will learn at their own pace, at their own convenience, and they can have classes reworked, rearranged, and undergo many such revision exercises through technology. And still in rural areas, not a single teacher is there, not a single room is there, they are studying under tree. Not a blackboard is there. ये इंडिया है, इसमें हमें कैसे करना है एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज है. समय की बहुत कमी है इसलिए मैं ज्यादा नहीं. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. यस, यू नो बिजनेस थिंकिंग वर्सेस इनोवेटिव थिंकिंग, इसमें तमाम पैरामीटर्स दिए हुए हैं, मैं इस पर इलाबोरेट नहीं कर रहा हूं. Then designing an innovation network. Next, this is what is the innovation network. Dynamic and flexible, connect, set boundaries and engage, support and govern, manage and track. अब इसके डिटेल्स हैं वो मैं नहीं जा रहा हूं, क्योंकि ऑर्गेनाइजर्स मुझे चिट भेजना शुरू कर देंगे. मैनेज एंड ट्रैक में थोड़ा सा मैं आपका ध्यान आकर्षित करना चाहूंगा. हमारे संस्था में एक हम लोग संस्था चलाते हैं, इंद्रप्रस्थ यूनिवर्सिटी, दिल्ली के स्टेट गवर्नमेंट की पहली यूनिवर्सिटी, उससे हम लोग एफिलिएटेड हैं. हम 5 सितंबर को टीचर्स को रेकग्नाइज करते हैं टीचर्स डे पे. उसमें 4-5 डिसिप्लिन वाइज हम प्राइजेज चेक 5,000 का भी देते हैं, ये करते हैं. सवाल है कैसे करें. ए सेट ऑफ 8-10 टीचर्स दे आर ऑलवेज एक्टिव, द रिमेनिंग 30 टीचर्स आर नॉट एक्टिव. If we go on rewarding the same set of people, it will create a kind of, you know, cleavage. This institution is meant for some elite group people. अब हर साल आरके सिंह और मिश्रा जी करेंगे एक कॉन्फ्रेंस, तो 2-3 साल में आएगी कि ये क्या बात है, यही लोग बड़े भारी एक्सपर्ट हो गए हैं. But the point is, unless you develop the benchmarks, as director, as head of the institution, as principal, saying that these benchmarks will carry so much of weight, each one of them, and whosoever scores the highest will get the prize, will get the recognition, and they should be notified in advance. Let everyone work on that, and NAC also, you know, emphasizes on this. that what is the kind of output which you are going to produce, and for that you have to define the benchmarks, you have to define the people, you have to define the processes, you have to measure the performance through a committee, not an individual should do it, and it should be communicated regularly. Next, sustainability is a key driver of innovation. Concept of sustainability is a mother load of organizational and technological innovations that yield both bottom line and top line returns. And for this, we have to change the business model, you know. The business model will have to undergo a change in which finding new applications for current services and products, that is one. Changing existing business processes, two. Developing new products and services, three. Using or creating new technologies, that is four. And changing management techniques all the while. Six, that is five. And six, ensuring that these results in environmental and social benefits as well as financial gains. Then we come to values, purpose, and integration drive corporate reputation. Today, when a baby is born and the baby is to be given birth, the mother always depends on Johnson's soap and Johnson's liquid. Why? It has a brand name. In terms of quality. She doesn't bother about price, quality is assured, and no other producer till this date has been able to give a product. You are a marketing expert. Correct me. Whereby the mother can switch the demand for the baby's soap. So the organization has to strive. ठीक है, SMS has created a place for itself in Eastern UP, number one. In UP might be 2-3 or so. In India it is 46-47. Should we stagnate here? Or strive for being one of the private sector institutions which can compete with the IIMs? Why not? So that kind of vision, that kind of determination, that kind of plan should be worked out, and we should try to integrate our values and purposes with that kind of vision. Next, collaboration and product innovation are key to progress on sustainable development goals. I'm not elaborating again this. Then innovation, next, innovation and sustainability drive profitability. Only those organizations which are able to innovate regularly as their mission, as their vision, they will be able to survive and grow. And it is they who are able to generate surpluses, while what is known as in capitalist economy as profit. Now, what are the sustainability leadership challenge? You know that over the last half a century, we have made tremendous progress as humanity, as world community, as a country, and so on. Then this is at the cost of a very huge public debt, both internationally and nationally. What is this fiscal deficit? It's public debt. हम ले करके उड़ा रहे हैं वोट के नाम पे गरीब को खाना खिलाना बड़ी अच्छी बात है, लेकिन गरीब को निष्क्रिय भी कर रहे हैं, बजाय इसके कि वो काम करे उसको दोनों वक्त का खाना दे रहे हैं और कह रहे हैं कि आप मनरेगा में आ जाओ, इतनी मजदूरी भी ले जाओ। पहले मनरेगा का मजदूरी बढ़ जाता था दलालों के बीच में और कार्यकर्ता के बीच में, अब उसमें कुछ रोक लगा है बिकॉज ऑफ आधार बीइंग डायरेक्टली यू नो यूज फॉर ट्रांसफर ऑफ मनी, बट यू नो दिस इज नॉट द वे। लॉर्ड किंग्स, वन ऑफ द फेमस मॉनेटरी इकोनॉमिस्ट, सेड दैट इफ यू आर टू डिग होल्स एंड फिल देम अप यू शुड डू इट, पे द मनी फॉर डिगिंग होल्स एंड फिलिंग इट अप rather than distributing money as gratis. वो नहीं करना चाहिए। Employment generation should be the focus. इतनी सड़कें बननी हैं, इतने रेल ट्रैक्स बनने हैं, इतने हवाई अड्डे बनने हैं, इतने पोर्ट्स बनने हैं, इतने स्कूल कॉलेजेस हॉस्पिटल्स बनने हैं, उसमें क्यों नहीं आप जाप देते हो? Make a plan that look from this village, from this district, from this tehsil, so many people will be drawn. It should be done, you know, rather than distributing gratis, you know, in the name of vote bank. So there are many suggestions which I have offered in this. They are in slide number 18, 19. Then I come to questions that need to be asked. Are we developing the necessary individual leadership skills to drive change? ठीक है? As a leader, as a manager, we have to ask this question. Two, have we established adequate institutional leadership structures within our organizations to learn from stakeholders and embedded change? Three, are we investing sufficiently in interactive leadership platforms in partnership with others? जैसे SMS है या कोई भी संस्था BHU है, how much is the interaction with the parents? How much is the interaction with the social groups? How much is the interaction with the research labs established by central governments? How much is the interaction with the patent organizations? What parameters you look for in granting patents? Koi nahi, kuch nahi. It's a big organization, 100% funding comes from UGC, so they are not worried about it. Then business benefits of sustainable development, slide number 21, where, you know, I'm not dilating upon these. Then India can win by continuing to innovate. This should be a mantra. This should be a culture. This should be a way of life, way of thinking, way of functioning. That look, in the family, in my own self, in my children, in my neighborhood, in my community, I must try to ensure that every individual who is gifted with some kind of natural gifts, we are able to provide him or her adequate environment in which he or she is able to innovate. This can come not through protectionism, but through competition. In India, we have lived in a protectionist regime for more than 60 years. It is only after the advent of this World Trade Organization where protectionism was given a goodbye, competition was welcomed, countries were asked not to impose restrictions on free flow of trade, free flow of investment, free flow of technology. So we have to work it out and try to give it full play in our system. With these few words, I'm sorry, I've taken slightly more time than what is allotted to me. I wish the conference a very fruitful, interactive 2-day session. Thank you very much.